In breaking news, a fire has broken out at a retirement village north of Melbourne. More than 20 fire trucks and 80 firefighters are at the scene at Kingsgate Village in the town of Kilmore, around 65 kilometres north of Melbourne. There are reports one person is missing and multiple homes within the village are impacted. Fire Rescue Victoria confirmed the blaze broke out at around 6 o'clock this morning. And any more updates that come in, we'll be bringing them to you, folks.